This is the manifesto of Mother Munster. At the dawn of time, a birth of magnificent and magical proportion took place. But the birth was not finite, it was infinite. It was the birth of Art Pop. A mitosis of creativity, where art and pop were to exist in harmony. Elsewhere in the multiverse, a more terrifying birth took place. The birth of a society aiming to rid the world of art. As the death of art became imminent, only one individual remained a disciple of Art Pop. An Art Popist. As society began its extermination of art, the experimentation began on the last fusion of art and pop, and the pendulum of choice began its dance. It seemed difficult to imagine. Is the gravitation between the fabrication of art and pop deserving of our applause?
I live for the applause, live for the way that you cheer and scream for me, the applause.